When Mark and Emily got married, I helped them invest some extra money for their future. A few years later, they wanted kids, but had to go to a fertility clinic. Those investments really paid off because it worked.